needs more.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! Everybody, mind your marks! Action!
Stop! I'd win. But I appreciate you trying to put up a fight.
Now, about the sculpt.
Who needs wishes? I'm already the strongest fairy.
Foolish child. Do you really think this is over?
Right, Marie?
Right, Patricia. I'm sorry I ran away that day. You stood up for us, and I ran. When I found the Skull Heart, I thought maybe I could make things right and punish the people that did that to you.
We're good. You'll always be my friend. Got it?
That makes me happy.
Tell you what, I'll pick up where you left off. Now that I beat you, saved the day, and it's rerun season, I don't have much to do. So why not? Well, that, and bloodying those mafia fools sounds like a hoot.
That would be wonderful. Thank you, Patricia. It was good seeing you. One last time.
So, the rumors were true. Geiger's resorted to experimenting on children now. My...
Granny. I don't want to rush you, but let's get this over with already. I've been slaughtering your goons all night. I'm missing my stories, and I need my views.
Then let me tuck you in for your final bedtime.